All right. Oh, my lovely, lovely ACH gang. What's going on with you today? So we're going to talk about Alchemy Pay crypto. Haven't talked about it in about a week or so. All right. It's been a little quiet, but that is not a bad thing. Okay. So I'm in the ACH group right here. I want to touch on a few things. Some of them are controversial. So keep watching this to the end because I'm going to show you how to be bullish, or I'm going to show you if it's worth the hold. Or ACH. Okay, so somebody asked, any good news today? Then someone said, let's check this one out. I ain't even said, yes, there's shrimp tacos for dinner. Pretty funny. Okay, partnership and services does not guarantee success. So if you believe in this investment, then just relax and keep investing. Right after he said that, somebody came down here and said, we are still drowning. So I want to give you the differences of the two mindsets between these people. This person is completely different from this person right here. All right, this person right here, no offense, but they are inexperienced, okay? They're only paying attention to this, all right? And to this, okay? So if you look at this on the surface, you'll say, oh man, ACH is done. Like it's drowning it. It was doing so good when it came out. It was one point that it was going all the way up to 15 cents. And then it touched 20 cents at one point in time when I was on David's live stream. Yes, yes, I know. Okay. But then this person right here understands that if you believe in this investment, then just relax and keep investment. In this video, I'm going to show you why he's saying that, okay? And how you can tell when a token is going to pump or not. The correct way, the safer way. Okay. All right. It's always a risk in an investment. That's why a lot of people diversify, but it's ways to predict faster and better. Okay. So partnerships, he's correct, does not guarantee success. All right. They don't. And we've been so hype about all of the partnerships that ACH is creating with other people and collaborating and doing things in different countries and everything. So we come over here after we hear about a new partnership and say, well, why isn't it moving yet? So we're going to come over to the site. Also, if you're looking to buy, if you're trying to know how to buy ACH, you want to always keep yourself safe by coming to the actual home site, which is up there, alchemytech.io. All right. And you want to check it out that way so you can keep yourself safe. Look, you can check it out. ACH tokens are used to pay any fees related to the Alchemy platform. Click on logo to buy ACH on any of these exchanges. That means you can't just go any old place. Do not copy any idiot's contract address and get your stuff drained, okay? All right, so we come over here and this is enabling digital payments around the world. You can check out the partnerships and everything. And this is what they're talking about. We assume that just by these partnerships happening, that the token is going to pump, okay? You want to be able to predict it so that you can decide whether or not you should buy dips or whether or not you should panic sell because you think you want to get rich overnight. But I keep telling you guys on this channel, the ones that are worth hodling, those are the ones you should hold for the long term. Remember, these are startups. Invest in them thinking in the mindset of an investor that invests into a startup. You're not trying to get your investment ROI for 3 to 5 years at least. But the crap coins you can trade and swap with. I'm not mad at you. If that's how you make your living every day trading, okay, do your thing. But do that with the crap coins. These are long-term holds. Alchemy, AMP, and tokens like that, these are long-term holds. Implementation have to be put in place. What I'm going to second is what he said around him. He said partnerships and services does not guarantee success because all we talk about is the partnerships, okay? They're in 65 countries and regions, 300 fiat and crypto payment channels. Cool, that's awesome. All right, but if nobody is using it, then it's not going to mean a thing. The good thing about ACH that differentiates it from AMP is right now so many people are using ACH, not in the US, but in different countries, they are using ACH. They're actually using cryptocurrency in different countries. In the United States, people are only concerned with trading and swapping and panic selling and holding, okay? what's going to make this all come together is when they do go ahead and finish up with these partnerships and stuff, what's going to make it pump is the value of it. And you can't have the value of a cryptocurrency. You can't have a value of a currency that's not being used like a currency. You have to buy things, guys. So a lot of y'all are just buying in to the cryptocurrency itself and then looking over here and saying, okay, well, on September 14th and it was right here. And then let me check the all-time high and see if that's going to happen again. And then I'll be rich. And no. Cryptocurrencies like this do not work and operate the same as hype coins and meme coins. You might have pumps every now and then and manipulations, but what's going to hold it strong is the full implementation of the roadmap. This is why I tell you guys all the time, check out the roadmap. Now, the good thing about ACH is it is being used, all right? It is being used, but what's going to make it pump is more usage, more case studies where people are actually using these cryptocurrencies, guys. I told you how to manually pump a token. I told you how you can increase the usage cases in your own city. You can start using your tokens. You start using your tokens. Even if there isn't anything over here yet, you can reach out to the owners of these tokens and you can reach out and see if they will implement things in areas that you're in if you're willing to pump it there. All right, these are regular people and they're still in a startup phase. If you email them, they'll answer back. It's not like they have gigantic offices and you can't get to them. How do you think all these little YouTube channels are getting interviews with these guys? You can literally email these people and they will answer. So if you're really bullish and serious about Alchemy wanting to pump and make a lot of money for you and stuff, guys, you can't just be a holder. You know what I'm saying? You can't just, like, in my investments that I'm in, I am in the mud with them. I do the work with them. I know how to do what their businesses do and everything like that. So I don't invest into something and just sit there and pray and cross my fingers, okay? We don't want any responsibility in this new dang on world. This new generation sucks, dude. Like, we just want everybody to do everything for us. So, hey, I gave you my money, now become magical and make me a millionaire. No, dude, like, get in there. Help lay down the groundwork and then it'll move faster. That's like somebody telling you, hey, when I'm done cleaning up the house, I'll take you where you want to go. If you want to go there faster, then you should get up off the couch, turn the TV off and help them clean the house fast. So it's the same thing with any of these tokens that you guys can't wait on. This is a long-term hold. This is not a hype coin. Don't treat it as such. If you're new to the channel, do a Jet Li sidekick to the like button. Love you.